I'm a double threat kind of guy. Ha ha ha!